trash, I'm wondering why I queued up a game at all. And then R goes out the window, and I can't see us at all. Even if I could, Twitch spams more memes, and these pictures on my wall, he reminds me that it's not so sad, not so sad.
Dear Arthur, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my Twitch, my Twitter, and my Steam name at the bottom. I sent 2 donations back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at Twitch alerts or something. Sometimes I write messages too vulgar when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your team? I've got a team too, I'm about to win RD2L. If I win a tourney, guess what I'ma say? I'ma say too easy. I read about your Uncle Peter too, I'm sorry. I had a friend get salty over some team who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Kaipe. I got a room full of your posters and pictures, man. I like that shit you did with Speed too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man, hit me back. Just wanna talk, truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Chad.
My team's all trash, I'm wondering why I queued up a game at all. MMR goes out the window, can't see us at all. Even if I could, Twitch spams my memes, and these pictures on my wall, he reminds me that it's not so sad, not so sad.
Dear RTC, you still ain't called a row, I hope you play a scrim. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't play on stream. You didn't want to respond to a donation meme, you didn't have to. But you could have baby raged for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 2k ranked solo. We waited in the blistering queue for you 4 hours and you just sent forehead. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't mad though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Seattle, you said that if I'd ride you, you ride back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never won a Valve Land neither, my offlands are retards and feeders. So I can relate to what your sister says on stream. So when I have a shitty game, I just watch you flame your team. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps me when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with sad boys across the chest. Sometimes I even run down mid, see how much I can feed. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My subreddit's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But they don't know you like I know you are, for no one does. They don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest retard you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Chat. P.S. We should queue together too.
My team's all trash, I'm wondering why I queued up a game at all. MMR goes out the window, and I can't see us at all. Even if I could, Twitch spams more memes, and these pictures on my wall, he reminds me that it's not so sad, not so sad.